Ever wonder why mirrors flip things horizontally but not vertically? Well, as it turns out, it does neither. Don't believe us? Get yourself in front of a mirror and touch the right side of the mirror with your right hand. If a mirror truly flips horizontally, your mirrored image would have touched the left side of the mirror with what appears to be its right hand. Draw an imaginary line down the middle of your body and rotate yourself inside your head. That's what a horizontal flip should actually look like. But that's not what you see in the mirror, is it? What you see is your mirrored image touching the right side of the mirror with what appears to be the left hand. Of course, what it's really doing is touching the right side of the mirror with its right hand. There's no horizontal flip at all. We just perceive the mirrored hand to be left because that's what usually happens in real life. When you meet another person, you automatically put yourself in their shoes and determine that the hand to your right is actually their left. When you see yourself inside a mirror, your mind tries to do the exact same thing with your mirrored image. But there's no need for this, since your mirrored image isn't the real person standing in front of you. So if a mirror doesn't flip horizontally or vertically for that matter, what does it do? Well, as it turns out, it flips the front and back of the image. To see what flipping the front and back looks like, first draw an arrow on a piece of paper, then stand in front of the mirror and first point the arrow to your left, and then right. Its mirrored image will have also pointed left and then right. Then point it up and then down. Its mirrored image will have also pointed up and then down. So again, we confirmed that mirrors don't flip horizontally or vertically. Because if it did, the arrows would have pointed the other way. Now point the arrow towards the mirror, and lo and behold, the mirrored arrow points right back at you. The front of the arrow that was pointing away from you now points back. The front and back have been flipped. What the hell, right? Well, there's nothing sinister going on here. Your friendly mirror just likes to reflect light right back at you, that's all. To see this more closely, stand at an angle with the mirror, and hold the arrow next to it so you can see both images at the same time. Now imagine a beam of light from some light source hits the tip of the arrow. The light will scatter off the tip and go everywhere, including straight into your eyeballs right here. Next, imagine that some of the light that scattered off the tip of the arrow hits the surface of the mirror. Since mirrors like to reflect light at the same angle it enters, that's exactly what it does. As a result, you perceive the mirrored tip of the arrow right here. Do this exercise with the rest of the arrow, and you can visually see why the mirrored arrow points back. Basically, if something is closer to the surface of the mirror, its mirrored image will also be closer to the surface of the mirror, hence the front and back flipping. But wait, you might say, that still doesn't explain why letters are flipped horizontally when looked through a mirror. Well, that's true. Front and back flipping doesn't have much of an effect when all you're dealing with are signs. Squish the front of the sign through itself to the back and vice versa, and you still have the same sign with the same letters written on them, in the same order. So why do mirrors flip letters horizontally? Oddly enough, horizontal flipping really isn't the mirror's fault, but rather ours. Mind-boggling, right? To see what this means, first find yourself a piece of paper and write the word flip on it. Then stand in front of the mirror and look at it to make sure you spell flip correctly. Once you're sure you got it right, flip it around horizontally and show it to the mirror. Did you guys catch on? We just flipped the paper horizontally as well as all the lines drawn on it when we showed it to the mirror. That's what we mean when we say we're the ones doing the flipping. Get close to the mirror and place the bottom part of the paper on the surface of the mirror. Then look at it from above and things become much more apparent. Before we flipped the paper, the F was on our left side and its prongs were pointing right. But because we flipped the paper around, now the F is on our right side and the prongs are pointing left. All the mirror did was reflect what it saw. By the way, can you guess what happens if we flip the paper vertically? As you can see, this time the letters are in order, but vertically flipped. So to answer the question, why don't mirrors flip vertically? Well, it's because we don't present images to mirrors that way. We usually only flip horizontally, like putting on a t-shirt. So that's what it shows us. Stick science.